shine, even though the star is gone.
Follow what I do. This isn't like other tutorials where they just skim through the process. Most don't even show how to make your edits truly smooth. In this tutorial, I'll teach you an advanced method to create a Twixtor effect with a smooth zoom in. So make sure to watch till the end. Thanks for watching. See you in the next tutorial. Let me know in the comments what tutorial you guys want next.